Good afternoon to all of you present here. My name is Heli Patel. As you all know, student always makes excuses before going to any school or tuitions. Like, I am tired, I have a sickness, I have a lot of homework, etc. But students of this institute are always ready to come to weekend. Why? The answer is teaching method. There is a lot of difference between weekend's teaching method and other classes' teaching method. So, I would like to make presentation on weekend's teaching method. In other tuition classes, students never get chance to speak on the stage. Always sir or ma'am speaks. But here, not only sir, students also get chance to speak. Sir listens to each and every student of weekend. That's why the name of this institute is weekend, not I can. For students, weekend is a place where they can explore their ideas. In other tuition classes, whenever students make mistake, sir or ma'am gets angry on them. But here, sir never gets angry on our mistakes. Sir always tells us that make 100 mistakes because you learn new things from your all mistakes. We have 1 hour class in this weekend institute. In this 1 hour, half hour is separate for revision. In this half hour, we revise our all topics. And in another half hour, we learn new things so that we can't forget anything and we can also learn new things. We also learn public speaking here, in which we learn how to make presentation like TEDx. Sir has taught us so many things which are related to public speaking, like body language, eye contact, gestures, poses, etc. Self-development is also taught by Sir in Weekend Institute. In this, we learn how to behave in front of other people. Sir has taught us telephone etiquettes also. I feel proud to be a part of Weekend. And at last, I would like to say that East or West, Weekend is the best. Thank you.